Hello, how are you? My name is Mr. Brendan Smith. I am a representative with Colorado Media School. And once again, we are here with a well-known photographer of mine that has been doing amazing work, Mr. Chuck. Shout out to Chuck and his photography. I highly recommend him. But we are right now, we are at the, we are at the an historic park that is over here in DU, and we're over here at a legacy bench. And the reason why we're a little shooting, doing a little promo on the legacy bench is because I myself have, we're launching a foundation. And when it comes to the Name a Seat program in the Lakewood Cultural Center, we will be engraving names in a seat to help represent and show legacy to a brother of mine who passed away, Mr. Dante Morrison, and also to the organization 1355. We salute Mr. Leo, which is the executive of Lifeline. As the chairman, we have took the initiative to create a legacy in engraving 1355 Lifeline, my brother's keeper, within the chair. We're going to hope to get my brother's keeper nominees out to salute just brothers who may have fallen victim to certain circumstances, and their story never was told, and we're going to tell it through the arts. So right now I'm here at the legacy bench. When it comes to this bench right here, the contributors, it's called the Contributors of the Tree Celebration at the University of Parks, and it was put together from 1886 to 1986 with Mr. and Mrs. Walter Flangen. And just when it comes to this legacy bench, you know, we can really leave an impact. Here the names are engraved. The same way these names are engraved is the same way the names of those we love, those who we appreciate, names are going to be put inside of a bench at the Cultural Center. And two seats will be coming together to symbolize love seats. And you see the lovebirds on the car. When it comes to anniversary, Pastor Shannon Warner has been doing an amazing job. It's his second anniversary, and we will present him as well, one of the seats honoring him. We salute you, Pastor Shannon Warren, and let you know that we see you out here trying to stay connected with COVID-19, and we appreciate your work with phase one of the Beyond the Walls. We look forward to having your support, everybody's support at the park right behind the Cultural Center, where we would be doing a black tie event honoring our loved ones, honoring those of you that stay connected and can keep us connected. Thank you, True Light. Thank you, Lifeline. And once again, the same way these names are engraved and been engraved here at the DU University Park is the same way that your name is now engraved in the seat where we will give you honor and respect. And we hope to have your support. I shout out to all those who have helped me put this together. Shout out to William Middleton, who also will be helping me promote the event. Shout out to Models of Colorado. As well, I'll shout out to Reverend Leon Kelly, as well as an activist and community leader who has paved the way for many years. And we will also be shining light on others who have helped as well. Thank you.